I've always said that travel broadens the Revelio.
Seems a pleasant enough little place. Remarkable. I got here as soon as I could. Did you see the symbol above the entrance? It's the one the mooncalfs made at the henge. Of course Doran implied as much, but to see it up there...
Could this actually be where the Snidgets are hidden?
Let's find out. Doran's waiting for us just up ahead.
I'm ready if you are.
Can you believe it? Actual Snidgets! I'm glad we seem to be a step ahead of the poachers.
It is a little strange we haven't heard anything from them.
If we're lucky, they're still poring over Gran's research. There was a fair amount. We, on the other hand, had Doran to guide us. Even if the poachers do somehow stumble upon this place, we shall be long gone.
Revelio.
Greetings.
I hope we haven't kept you waiting long, Doran.
Not at all. Then again, it is not I who awaits your arrival. Do you have the Moonstone with you?
We do.
Good. It's as important to what happens next as both of you are.
So, what does happen next? What are these pillars here?
A safeguard, I suspect. There is only one way to find out. And as for how to go about that, the two of you may know better than anyone.
I sincerely hope we never have to do that again.
Revelio. Confringo.
I wonder if the pillars move at all.
Revelio.
In the darkness. Perhaps it has to do with the light in the darkness.
Lumos.
Revelio.
It has to do with the light in the darkness. Perhaps it has to do with the light in the darkness. How remarkable. Getting in a bit of practice, are we?
I wonder who lives here.
Are you ready to finish Harlow?
I'm ready to finish Harlow once and for all. What is your plan?
I received an owl from Mrs. Bickle. She wondered if we were having any luck going after Harlow. suggested we could gather evidence from a friend near Manor Cape.
But she warned us to stay out of it. Was rather adamant about it.
Precisely.
Harlow knows that we saved Archie, and that we rescued Mr. Rabe. The letter didn't come from Mrs. Bickle, did it?
I do not believe it did. Harlow intends to ambush us.
But now we have the upper hand. We can prepare.
We are stronger than Harlow, and he knows it. That's why he's resorting to this sort of trickery. We must go.
Agreed. Let's finish this.
Brilliant. Harlow's reign ends today.
Perhaps we ought to inform Officer Singer of our plans.
I already sent her an owl to let her know that we were following a lead given to us by Mrs. Bickle.
Are you concerned she might tell your mother?
Indeed she will, but so be it. I am tired of hiding it from her. My mother needs to understand that I will not be safe from the Ashwinders until everyone is. I shall pursue them until they are finished, and I think she knows that. As do you.
That I do.
Keep an eye out. Harlow is likely around here somewhere.
Revelio.
I sense he is close.
Where is he?
I do not know. We should look around.
Gallimo children, walk right into our swamp.
That's Ionai, innit? And her excruciatingly loyal companion. You two have done quite a bit of damage to my business interests. But I must gradually give you some credit. What was once a mere annoyance has become remarkably problematic. Fortunately, I pride myself on my problem-solving skills.
A shame to see such potential go to waste.
Such a smug, smug man.
Are you sure you are up for a visitor?
Yes, Mother. I feel fine, and it will do me good to see my friend.
Very well. But do not overdo it, Natsai.
I know, Mother. It is good to see you, my friend.
I'm glad to see you're doing so well.
I am doing better than it appears. I am only here because my mother insisted, just to be safe. I was relieved when she told me that you were all right.
Only because of you. How are you feeling?
Well, I've had better days, but Nurse Blaney says that I am on the mend.
I am sorry, Natty. It's my fault you got hurt.
What? No. Do not blame yourself for this. The moment that I saw Harlow aim his wand at you, well...
You did what came naturally.
I suppose it was instinct. Yes. I could not simply stand there and let you get hurt.
Then I shouldn't feel guilty?
Of course not. There was nothing that you... Oh. Oh my. I cannot believe that it took me this long to see it. He made a choice. Based on instinct, my father, you, my friend, are no more to blame for my injuries today than I am to blame for my father's sacrifice years ago.
From what I know of him, it seems there's a lot of your father in you.
That's very kind of you to say. I hope that you are right. This has all been a bit much, hasn't it? Taking down Harlow and the rest of Rookwood's lot. But we have done it. Rookwood is dead, Harlow is on his way to Azkaban, and the rest of them are on the run. A few of the dregs will still be about, fighting for their lost cause. But Rookwood's enterprise has fallen apart.
Everything is safer now because of us. Because of you.
Thank you, but we make a formidable team. You, my fellow traveler, have enriched my time at Hogwarts beyond anything I could have imagined. Thank you. I believe your friendship to be one of the most important in my life. Thank you for coming to visit me. It is always good to see you.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
what are you up to now? Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
The password for today is... Please go away.
Take a moment to allow our music to soothe.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
should never have trusted.
I do not belong in this awful place. I can practically smell the despair.
Revelio.
Uncle Roland sent it.
Revelio. Off on another adventure, are we? Oh, it's you! Just the person I need.
Samantha, is everything all right?
No, it's not. It's my brother William, the one I told you about after charms class. He's been cursed. He ignored my warning, and now he's lying in St. Mungo's looking completely pathetic. He simply never listens.
I'm sorry. How exactly has he been cursed?
Oh, you won't believe it, truly, but his feet were turned into purple beets. You can imagine his distress, and mine.
I won't even go into the attention he was getting from our garden rabbits before he admitted himself to hospital.
I'm so sorry. That sounds like a trying situation.
I'm glad you understand. Everyone else just laughs at me as if it's a joke. No compassion at all.
Well, it is an unusual situation. How did your brother end up like this?
It's entirely his own fault. I told him about some research I'd done recently on our ancestor Marmaduke Dale. In particular, my discovery that Marmaduke's tomb was cursed. My brother's always making fun of my discoveries. This time, he laughed in my face. Told me I'd misinterpreted my findings. As if that were possible. And to prove his point, he went right up to the entrance of the tomb, and poof! His feet transfigured into beets.
How awful. I can see why you're upset. He definitely needs some help.
Exactly! He may be a cape flapper, but he's still my brother. And no one deserves such a fate to last forever, especially as the result of a single brainless mistake. Now I worry that if the curse isn't reversed, it could become permanent.
Can't the curse be broken?
Possibly. The curse stems from a crest that was stolen from Marmaduke. If the crest were returned to its rightful place upon his sarcophagus, then I believe that William's feet may be restored.
You battled trolls when they attacked Hogsmeade, escaped a dragon, and I could tell by your work in charms that you're a skilled spellcaster. Returning a crest to a sarcophagus should be almost effortless for you. So, will you help us?
Why is your ancestor so well known?
He discovered the properties of several magical herbs and plants. He also uncovered numerous types of flora. The wizarding world owes him a great debt. His work not only impacted the discipline of herbology, but also potion making.
I can take the crest of Marmaduke's sarcophagus for you.
Oh, thank you! Thank you so much! You'll simply go into the tomb where Marmaduke was laid to rest and place the crest on top of his sarcophagus. According to my research, the tomb's been abandoned for centuries, so it should be a fairly simple task. You'll find it just east of the hamlet of Brockborough. Thank you for your help. My family is indebted to you.
I need to find the tomb near Brockborough and place Samantha's family crest on a sarcophagus there. Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there. Feet didn't turn into beads. That's a good start.
Revelio.
Should have known a herbologist would use devil's snare. This must be Marmaduke. That should reverse the curse. Hopefully. Samantha will be glad to hear that the crest has been returned. I certainly hope it reverses the curse.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented...
I'm happy to tell you that I returned the crest to Marmaduke's sarcophagus, just as you asked.
I thought as much. I received word from St. Mungo's that my brother's feet are back to normal. No more beats. Oh, I cannot thank you enough. It wasn't too much trouble, I hope.
Just a measly old troll. Nothing significant.
A troll? Oh dear, I'm so sorry. That's awful. No one has been in that tomb for centuries. But I can't say I'm surprised. Marmaduke seems to have been full of surprises.
Indeed he was.
Well, I suppose I should be going. I'm anxious to see my brother, who must be elated to have his feet back.
Of course, I certainly would be.
William and I are forever in your debt. Thank you again for what you did. Revelio.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio.
I know what that
Levioso.
Means.
Levioso! Levioso! Avada
Kedavra! Not spells to be toyed with.
Sometimes I do wonder if your eyes are still...
It seems...
I'm sure it'll be...
Reduction!
I hope you have your markable to use...
Bingo!
You. Well, you look like you're trying...
Incendio!
Lumos.
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Not so tricky after all, Merlin. I should investigate. Revelio. Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio. Lumos. Lumos.
This looks intriguing.
Thank you.
Revelio. Revelio.
This place has seen better days. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Confringo! Revelio.
It's a better not.
Police.
Afraid to take it.
Oh, what's the
light? No. I shall.
Confringo. Revelio.
Stupid.
Alohomora. I should investigate. Revelio.
Young people tend.
Revelio. Cursed fiends. Confringo! Stupefy! Stupefy! Tango!
woman, isn't it? Kubringo! Incendio! Incendio! Kubringo! Potato! You will not incendio! Kubringo!
Glacier!
You're gonna regret your kill now, are you?
As if you could incendio!
Kubringo! Confringo.
I'll watch the light go out of your eyes.
Bombarda!
Before I fight you.
You. Something.
Rebellion. Yeah, another human.
Revelio.
I know I heard something. An intruder! It won't be long now before we find another repository.
This looks intriguing.
You've one less follower, Ranrock.
Could it be a Merlin trial?
Revelio. Confringo. Confringo! Merlin himself would be proud. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos.
Gonna regret coming here.
A castle must have been quite stately this time. that? This could prove dangerous.
Careful not to get bit.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. Lumos. Confringo. Lumos. Merlin trials won't get the... Here's one of those tables Professor Shah mentioned.
Revelio. What do you have in store for me this time? Confringo! Tego! Stupefy! Not my fault you're a deadly great spider. Wingardium Leviosa. Lumos. Revelio. I know what that means. Merlin trial. Confringo! After all, Merlin. Revelio. Confringo! Shame you're so foul. I should investigate. Lumos. Revelio. Accio. Lumos. Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Could it be a Merlin trial? Revelio. Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
Revelio.
Here's a pleasant surprise. Merlin himself would be proud.
Revelio. Revelio.
This looks intriguing.